Do you know in Elden Ring, Mirai Executioner's sword has one of the most dreadful weapon skills of all? To get this weapon, simply defeat the boss of Shaded Castle. If you want to use this weapon more properly, you can try breaking the stance of your enemies first. Also, here are the talismans I use for most synergy. Have fun!